I am in Florida for a family vacation, but you know where I actually am. I'm at Walmart because the Dragon Master Magia must be pulled. Let's go inside. Who needs vacation when you can pull the Magia? Come on. Quick sock check. These are socks from Denmark. So if you have any fans from Denmark, shout out in the comments.
I found Pokemon cards. This is kind of a small Walmart. So I'm looking for Yu-Gi-Oh, but it's only looking like Pokemon right now. Not a great sign.
All right, first one only out of Pokemon cards. It was basically a neighborhood market, even though it said on the, when I get the directions, it was a super center. So it was not a super center. It's basically a neighborhood market. So nothing in there, but there is another one that I can keep going to. And I think that's a legitimate one. So there should be cards there. There was only stuff like back in the toy section, which Yu-Gi-Oh never has stuff back there. So not great. I did have an interesting interaction on the way out. There's exit and there's enter, to go into the place. I always try to do the best to go in the correct door. So I'm like, you know what? I'll go through the exit, because that's what you're supposed to do. This lady is coming in through the exit, coming into the store. So she's going the wrong way. And she goes, "You're going the wrong way, sir." And I'm like, "Actually, I'm not, you are." So I didn't say anything. I was just like, okay. And then the Walmart guy goes, you can go in whatever door you want as long as you have money. And I was like, this guy knows what he's talking about. So yeah, that lady was going in the wrong door and then called me out for going in the wrong door, but I was going in the correct door. So yeah, that's the kind of day it is. Florida people, man. You know, you hear about Florida people. It's true.
Everybody's waiting.
This sucker's a super center right here.
All right, now we're talking. We're at a super center. This is a big boy. I have a great feeling about this Walmart. This is where the whole hunt ends. Which, by the way, if you have not checked out the other videos searching for the Magia, I put a whole playlist up. Somebody suggested that. There's like 5 other videos right now. Lots of openings. Go check them out.
Oh, baby. Now we're talking.
We found some.
All right, 476 a pack, baby. 509 with tax. This is gonna be the one. Totally worth it. Every penny is worth it.
All right, I forgot to show you guys the total, but it was $117. I think that's 23 packs, 509 a pack. That is, you guys know, expensive. We've done it before. We've been to Walmarts. We spent a lot on these packs, but we can't give in the Magia. You think the Magia is gonna defeat me? Huh? Is that what you think? Okay, you might be right. But no, you're not right. We're about to defeat it right now. Okay, 23 pack opening. Here in Florida, let me get nice and close. Florida luck, okay? Florida man pulls Dragon Master Magia and loses his mind. That's gonna be me. I'm gonna be the Florida man. All right, let's see if we can get, we didn't get a QCR. In the last video where we went to a bunch of Walmarts, no QCR. So I'm hoping that this can turn that around. We at least need one, right? Okay, Gigantic Sprite, not a QCR. I'm gonna try to stay a little more organized than last time. Last time I had stuff everywhere and it was a pain to pick up, so I'm gonna try to, especially the cards, they were the hard part, because they were going everywhere. Singin' Gin, I've seen you a few times in my day. We have whatever that is, the Tri Brigade, okay. Started off slow and steady, but I believe that we are going to end this long-awaited pull. I mean, this set came out, what, a month ago? We've done like 6 openings since then. This is our 6th opening since, well, 5th opening since the live stream, so in theory, it should be coming any soon. Anytime we should get it, right? But so far, not looking too promising. All right, we need our Dragon Master. Come on, baby. Right there. Here's the thing. I saw everybody. I saw Sam pull it in Master Duel. Well, he pulled it real life. Then he pulled he spent $3,000 to pull the Royal version of Master Duel. And then Dion pulled it on Twitter. He got the Royal version on Master Duel. So look, guys, you're not gonna leave me out, okay? You're not gonna leave me out right now, all right? That's just not nice. I'm going to get it myself right now, okay? So a lot of packs left. So a lot of chances at that guy. We've never had a hunt like this on the channel, I don't think. Not in this, I mean, we haven't opened as much as some other ones, but we've never had so many videos about one thing. But the thing is, it's a little bit more fun to do these hunts than it is to do like, buy more cases, That'd definitely give us a better chance ratio-wise, but I feel like if I pull it like this, it's gonna be that much more exciting. So I have a feeling that we're gonna get lucky, okay? And by that, I mean there's probably about 0% chance. That's why it's gonna be so exciting when we pull it. We have the void imagination. You just gotta leave it up to the imagination, okay? Leave it up to the imagination about what we're gonna pull. And okay, wait, we don't have to imagine anymore. There it is. Let's see if we can do this right now. Void something. We have sacrifice level up. And a sprite starter, okay. Maybe we can at least get Phantom of Yubel this time. Cause last time we opened like 70 something packs and got nothing basically. Oh, they have little cards. They have like examples on the back. Yubel's not even one of them. Interesting. Of cards that you might pull. All right, Gen X Ally Birdman, Birdman, Birdman. We have the toy tank. And a snatch steal. Snatch stealing my wallet is what needs to happen so I never buy more of these packs. But I'm just gonna snatch steal the Mage first so you guys don't have a chance, okay? You don't have a chance to stop me, okay? Terminal Revenge, let's go. We have Toy Soldier. Why did it get so much darker right there? Did you guys see that? That was weird. Okay, light adjustment maybe? I don't know, it got dark. Okay, maybe it was like symbolic of what's going on. It's about to get dark with like how bad this search has been. Maybe that was just outside lights, but it's pretty bright out there, so I don't know. I don't know if that was it. Maybe I need to turn this thing a little bit. That might help because I'm like leaning really weird. Okay, it's hurting my back. I'm getting too old for this, guys. Car openings are not ideal for the back. All right, we have Electro Blaster and Infernoid. So far this many cards, so far nothing good. Still more chances though, still more chances. Also, if you're enjoying the series, make sure to subscribe to the channel because this has become a series trying to pull this thing. I saw Fusion, I thought the series was over. There's also another series going on called Wheeled Goat. If you guys have not seen it, we're playing Goat format. It's very fun, very exciting. I've enjoyed it. I'm collabing with a bunch of other favorite Yugi-tubers, other members of YouTube, many of your favorite other YouTubers. How about that? I cannot speak. Okay, let's go. Come on. Toy box. Let's go, baby. Come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Give us that shiny. Nothing shiny, nothing shiny. These Walmart packs are rigged. It's official, they're rigged. No, I'm just kidding, they're not really rigged. They are blisters though, so they're completely random. So you never know what might happen. Like maybe when we pull two Magias right now, that would be pretty epic. Okay, chill out, water bottle. All right, trying to hydrate me up, but not right now. We're not hydrating. We are getting that. Yes, Ice Jade, yay. Still several packs left. Come on, Battles of Legend, Terminal Revenge. Look at that face, that stupid little face. All right, come on, come on, right here. This is it, you gotta believe. Battles of Legend, Terminal Revenge. This is gonna be terminally rough. We cannot pull anything. Okay, Gen X Ally Birdman, Toy Soldiers.
Oil.
All right, the oil is not coming in clutch. The oil is letting us down. Probably about halfway through the pack, so maybe a little bit more. Come on. Toy tank. We have the earthbound something. Earthbound. It's hard to read backwards because they're all backwards. Resonance and. Okay. Can we at least get a QCR? I'd feel a little better if we got a QCR, right? Because it was $117, right? I mean, not cheap. Not cheap. Let's just say that. Not cheap at all. $117. I mean, that's more than that's like two booster boxes. Actually, I haven't checked the booster box price recently. Here we go. This is the moment right here. We're gonna get nice and close. We're gonna flip out in our car. Right now, I'm calling it. No, we're not. Car is not gonna be flipped out in. Okay, seven packs left right here. This is all we got, seven packs. We bought 23, so we're over 2/3 of the way, actually. You just gotta believe, it just takes one of these. One of these right here could contain. That was like every wrong way. It was backwards, it was upside down. One of these right here could contain the card. And when we pull the card, we're done opening these packs forever. Never touching these again, except when we open every pack at 250,000. So make sure you subscribe because we're gonna open every single pack in Yu-Gi-Oh! History and TCG history. So don't get weird about the OCG. But I do have a plan for some OCG openings, by the way. So we're working on that. That's gonna be fun. A lot of good stuff coming for the 250K special. Make sure you subscribe. We're basically at 240 right now. So about 10K to go. It's gonna be exciting. You know what else is gonna be exciting? That's pretty exciting. Phantom Yubel. I don't have a sleeve in here. I didn't plan ahead. Okay, well, that's a good card. I don't know what it's going for now, but it was like a 60 on release. I think it might have gone down to 45, but either way, that's still a really nice pull. It's not going to make our 117 back, but it will certainly help. I got to find somewhere to put this thing now. Okay, so six packs left. We had seven. We pulled Phantom Yubel. That's just the gateway to the best card. Speaking of gateway, we shouldn't have ever started opening these packs. Okay, here we go. Let's go. Sacrifice level up. We have our Gen X. Come on, baby. Phantom Yubel QCR? I would not be mad about that. back-to-back Phantom and B-Bell would have been sweet, but that did not happen. Okay. Whew. Dragon Master Magia. Calling all Ruxin fans. We need the luck for the Dragon Master Magia right now in the comments. Send me some luck, because clearly we've opened a lot of packs. We've had no luck. It has not happened. All it takes is you guys. You guys just gotta believe, okay? We're in Florida right now. I don't know if that helps, but it's different, okay? So maybe that means something. Who knows? Who knows? Here we go. Everybody, look, Team Samurai, everybody who's pulled it, I need you guys to send me your luck, okay? Team Samurai X1, the GOAT, send me your luck right now. We have Electrode. Here we go. Come on, baby. Okay, that's not it. That's not it at all. That's not it at all. Still a few packs left. Walmart. I believe in you. They're always backwards. That shows how much I know. Okay, they're not always backwards. That one was not. All right, I thought I learned the ways of this pack, but clearly I've not, based on what we've pulled. All right, come on. Singinjin and... Mirror Mage of the Ice Barrier. I play the Dragon Master. No, don't have it. In attack mode. All right, three packs left. Three packs. Packs left. Send me the luck, guys. Vacation opening. Who's on vacation? Not me. I'm opening for Dragon Master Magia. The only thing that matters, the only thing that matters is pulling Dragon Master Magia. I'm talking to you guys, okay? That's all that matters. Here we go. Only thing that matters is pulling Dragon Master Magia, so that doesn't count. Okay, two packs left. Is it gonna be backwards this time? No. Oh. Let's go. Two packs left. Two more chances. This could be it. All right. Manifest the pull. Here we go. I'm gonna pull this card, and then the next card I'm gonna pull it. Oh, the Dragon Master Magia! Finally, we've done it! Okay. Soul Fusion. Got excited. We did get this today, though, so that is pretty nice. That's pretty nice. I'll take it. All right. We need a QCR. Please, I'm talking to you. I'm talking to you back, please. Come on. Let's go. Let's go. I gave it a little smooch. That's the only way to pull this thing, okay? Battles of Legend Terminal Revenge. 25th anniversary. First edition pack by Konami. English edition. Konami, this is the pack you put it in. You went and sent it to the distributors. They sent it out to Walmart. Walmart, you put it on, well, no, they probably sent it to somebody else and they stocked it at Walmart. Whoever that was, I love you. You did this. You made this moment possible. Okay, right here. We need to see a little shine right here. Okay, we have one card. Last pack magic. If you guys enjoyed this video, you want to see me search for the Magia even more. I know if you've not seen the other ones, go check out the playlist. Because it's going to be perfect for this ending right here. But subscribe to the channel. Let's see what this last card will be. Will it be QCR? We can't even get QCRs at Walmart. Like, what is going on with the Walmart packs? Walmart, what's up with your packs, bro? Huh? What's going on? Why you got nothing? It's because I'm at the beach. You think the beach is going to make me happy when the Magia exists? All right, we'll be back. Don't, wait, well, no. We might be back. We'll be back. Okay, we'll see you guys next time.
Shout out to Tone Po Show, Ernesto Deanna, America Deutscher, KK Beats, Brandon Chaney, Ian Musa, Junior Barding, Robert F., Chang Lang, and Adelso Garcia Jr. Thank you guys for supporting the channel, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.